Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. May I have your attention, please? A man has gone missing after the police found his daughter dead in the living room of their house. Everything points to a suspicious death, which is why it is important to find the man soon. He is tall and large, blue-eyed, has black hair and a full beard, and was last seen at the local gas station wearing a dark blue parka and black pants. If anyone has seen him or anything suspicious in the neighborhood,
I'm dying of cold, mustache, swollen throat, a whiskey on his mind, and his hands are shaking, his smile so dry. This monster out of me. I'm jumping off a cliff in the deep, making water already feel the waves inside of me. I have no skin, there's nothing underneath. I cannot swim, nor I can breathe. Dark
is around.